Stay a while and listen, and I will tell you a story. A story of dungeons and dragons, of orcs and goblins, of ghouls and ghosts, of kings and quests, but most importantly, of wizards and vampires. Well, a story of wizards. Once upon a time, in a land known as Midgard, there lived a powerful wizard named Grimnir, who sought to harness the power of all magics, ancient spells crafted in times long forgotten. With such knowledge, he might enable the wizards of the Order of Magic to spread eternal peace across the lands. But the Order of Magic instead felt threatened by his ambitions, and in the shadows they schemed and devised a treacherous plan. And so, Grimnir's disciples were expelled from the Order, and he himself was, for all time, imprisoned at World's End. All because of his dangerous lust for knowledge. Grimnir's dangerous ambitions dashed, the world was safe once more. Aside from the increased number of monsters attacking the good villagers. And of course, the warlord Khan, who had united the orc tribes and now threatened the great city of Havendir. But in the dusty gloom of Castle Aldraheim, where the Order of Magic dwelled, a brilliant teacher and his finest pupils were about to embark on a journey that would prevent the world from changing forever. Melde, Jeva Vlad, o Jeva Nol Vampir, Neva Valda Spatzen Havendir, o Hjalp Odir. Så, annast I gode, Grimnir Borts, Monster I skogen, Oder Hjalp, Je Vlad, Null Vampir, Ni Spatzen Havendir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Magicka, brought to you today by the Dredgeteers. I am joined by my compatriots, Davigus as the blue robe.
Hello.
Aegis as the red robe.
Hello.
And I myself am the green robe. And today we are punching a vampire, a good noble teacher. Oh, no, he vampire. Wants us to go. We need to go. Anyways, onwards to adventure!
Vladdy Super Lurk, Erefir Vampiri, Nesadori Kanke, Oh Hilt's Naysay.
Boy, was he mistaken.
Helday, look near Dunka Dunka Midgar Hjelpenfest.
Everyone knows Vlad isn't a vampire. I mean, he says so himself.
He doesn't even look like it.
Everyone knows that vampires have long pointy ears and...
You need a rotor, you super look. Due to your super look, Ravloop.
Sure.
You super look. Mm-hmm. Yeti. You vote for Richter. Mm-hmm. You Roomba Yitzt. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You Rebos. You so true.
Anyway, for the record, this is, practically my first time playing. Just so you know.
I have actually beaten this game before.
Surrender!
No spoilers.
You started Dunka Dunka, Redan. And yeah, I read it behind Oster.
Dunka Dunka Dunka.
Balik's Petra Kletterton, Ymir Oster.
Yeah, I'm really up for some Dunka Dunka.
Those cheese wheels on the table.
Oh,
I never get over them. I want cheese wheels. Like, I want an actual cheese wheel one day. Just to have, really.
And to take care of it, treat it as
yes.
A pet.
Yes. I'll put a leash on it, you know, take it on walks. You know, it's a wheel, so it can roll. Should be easy.
Sounds good. Let's do it.
Banana. And so our adventure begins. Down in a dark dungeon. Alone. Where we learn all the basic elements, such as rocks. Might want to get out of the way, just.
No.
Okay.
That sucks.
Now we must combine fire and rock together to create a projectile to flame that. Yep.
Oh yeah.
Well done. I don't really know how that worked, but okay.
Yeah.
Good job, Aegis. You electrocuted your friend. This is always going swimmingly.
I'm so wet right now.
No, you're not. Now you're on fire.
I think that. Oh, there it is. It's gone now. Never mind.
Yes, I put down a swarm of bugs. They're killing you slowly.
Wait, I got this. Yes, use your useless gun.
Well, it worked, didn't it?
Yes, that is clearly what triggered this, not the other thing. Now we must douse the fires which have been created by the furnaces. Everyone in the castle will freeze to death.
Are you gonna get it? There you go. So the when I press escape, there's the word banana in it. What if I click it?
Banana?
Yeah, banana.
I'm not able to click it myself, but I'm pretty sure it just escapes the tutorial.
Oh, yep. Yeah, I see now.
Is everyone's spell ready?
Nope.
Can't even see you.
I think I forgot the spell combination.
Just crawl up.
It's lightning, arcane, fire.
I don't even. Oh, there we go.
There you go, you made it.
This is highly ineffective. And you're shooting me too.
Yeah, he likes to do that. So it begins.
Behold the Watcher.
They seem to be shooting lasers at us. Well, there we go. That was easy. It's a lot of burnt ground.
Wow! Nereppa! Vi sank Titter ner Fritzel. Ni vet, visa Titter. Gigisen i missa. Anywho, sen prop fell night. Det var nog bra om ni tar nido.
Now we can crash desktop manually.
Det var super bäst med spatsen nu, innan vi har Arkidance.
So this is gonna be a PvP game.
Yeah.
What?
Hey, you killed him. It worked, it killed all of them. Wait, no, don't do that, no!
Gun beats staff.
Are you gonna revive me now?
Oh yeah, how did I do that?
A-W.
Well done. You killed everyone and didn't learn how to revive them. Now you must go on your journey alone.
A-W space. There you go. You shocked yourself.
Cast. Space.
Space.
Doesn't work.
There is.
You need life,
space.
Then lightning. Life, then lightning.
There
then cast.
Go. Ah. Alright, let's go.
It's not that way. Down this way.
I wanna.
There we go.
I didn't get my sword. Oh.
You already had your sword.
I didn't, well, I guess I get it back, but whatever.
Looky, old people.
Ah, young. You remember that to me.
To be young again. I remember the last time I saved the world.
Nay, second better. You saw my grandma.
What happens when I shoot one?
Nay, tapa deni taka. Thirsty!
Bienda grandma, nulla grandma.
No! Bad. Hey!
I'll fart in your general direction.
Hey!
There we go!
But a troop I can travel abroad. Ah, Junae, the bar is passing north. The pass of Vatanu.
Alright. There we go.
Real OG, aren't ya?
Oh, great.
Oh, see ya, guys. Why did I just do that? Huh. Can you revive me? Yeah? You're in water. You're... There you go.
I guess he fell.
He fell to his death. I bet Aegis was responsible for this.
Oh, what? Absolutely. Oh, crap. I hate you so much. No! No!
Yeah, I almost forgot to activate the shrine.
Like that matters.
It matters.
Oh, look. It's a lady. And she has a quest.
You can tell by the exclamation point over her head. Yes, thank you for shooting me. You are a great companion.
Gee, thanks.
I tried drying you off. I'll give you an item.
Where's your killer?
Okay.
Dead. Oh, look, an exclamation point.
You're the quest giver.
I want it.
Pick it up. Take it with us.
How do you do that?
There's a lot. I don't know.
What?
It's gone.
It's gone. Whatever. You did this. I am gonna be the next king. Just goddammit. Joke's on you. You got a rock on a stick.
Doesn't have his gun anymore.
Oh, I missed him. Whatever.
Someone want to get the staff here?
Yeah, not me.
I'm good.
It's a life-giving staff.
Sure, why not? Hey, don't kill that guy. Don't kill him.
Why not?
They're important to us. Just like any other NPC in this place. Especially that guy.
The Björn, Moody Carl. The Spats alla beta fra.
Wir bauen das Ball! Das Kuchsjäder!
Well, here we go. Try to save the guys.
Well done.
Ja, tack, tack. Wie sie magten im Manken. Die Bibel haben der Herodergelb hast.
If we would have had zero casualties, if you hadn't done anything, you just...
What? I didn't do that? I just shot a laser.
Everyone died because of that.
But,
that last attack, we've been just fine.
Okay. What are you doing?
One
stop
more.
Killing
could
him.
It hurt?
Whatever.
So the heroes march on. Having saved everyone,